Welcome to the Windows Club. If you encounter the error, the data area passed to a system call is too small with the error code 0x8007007A, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolutions. The first solution is to update all installed applications on your PC. Go to Microsoft Store. Click on library on the list on the left hand side. In the right pane, you'll find this option for update all and click on it to update all of the software products on your system. The next solution is to update your computer itself. Right click on the start button and select settings. In the settings window, go to the Windows Update tab on the list on the left hand side. In the right pane, click on check for updates. Next solution and the last one is to repair Microsoft Office. Right click on the start button and select settings on the menu. Go to the apps tab on the list on the left hand side. In the right pane, click on installed apps. Now wait for it to load. Scroll down to Microsoft 365. Click on the three dots associated with it. Click on modify. This option for repair will open. Select online repair and then click on repair. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.